We have an update for you tonight on the homicide that happened Friday in the city of Lansing. Police have identified the victim as 22-year-old Aaron Johnson Bay. Officers were called out shortly after midnight to the 3100 block of North Turner Street. They found Johnson Bay and took him to a hospital where he was later pronounced dead. Police have one person in custody in this case, and Stay with 6 News will update you as this investigation continues.